See the light activated. 420 for Lyle Lass and 550 for Outer Options. We're ready. And racing, speed from Lyle Lass down near the rail. It's going to drive and lead from Outer Options second. Oracle of Omaha out third, three out, and then Pure Eagle. A couple away, Epona Vale, It's No Myth, and then Fabricadabra. And Aston Keefe back at the end, driving through Outer Options, had the lead over Lyle Lass. Oracle of Omaha coming through, It's No Myth. They're across the track. It's No Myth darted through sharply, and It's No Myth too good. Lyle Lass second, Oracle of Omaha third, then Outer Options. Next is Fabricadabra, Epona Vale, Aston Keefe and Pure Eagle winding up back at the end there. 22.89 is the run after race number five, and $16 the winner. It's No Myth. She accelerated really quickly coming toward the bend. There was a gap. She took it and opened up a space and has been too good here. It's 6.18.4. Number six is No Myth. Vadim Roz for the Kelly Gang. Managed by V. Roz, a fawn bitch, December 2014. Spring Gun Dream Choice, number six. Lyle Lass, number one, second. Karen Blakemore, a black bitch, May 2013. Bobby Boucher, Lyle Bird. And eight, Oracle of Omaha, Kel Douglas, a black dog, May 2014. Fabregas, Katie Mary. It is 6.18.44 after race number five at Angle Park.